Yes.
We are gathered together today in the presence of this company to join this man and this woman in the bonds of matrimony. Matrimony is an honorable estate that is not to be entered into lightly, but reverently, discreetly, advisedly, and carefully. As you both know, you are about to enter a union that is sacred and serious. That is so because marriage is of its very nature a holy institution that requires complete giving of self. It will bind you together for life in a relationship that is so close and so intimate that it will deeply influence your whole future together. These are very serious words, and it is a beautiful tribute to your faith in each other and your love for each other that, recognizing their full importance, you stand here today ready and willing to say them. And because these words involve such solemn obligations, it is also very right that you rest the security of your married life upon the principle of self-sacrifice. Whatever sacrifices you may be called upon to make to preserve your common life together, make them generously. Sacrifice is usually difficult. Only love can make it easy. Perfect love can actually make it a joy. So having said that, Gary, I ask you now, do you take Jessica to be your lawfully wedded wife, to live together in the ordinances and a state of matrimony? Do you promise to love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, keeping you only unto her for so long as you both may live?
I do.
Jessica, I ask you also, do you take Gary to be your lawfully wedded husband, to live together in the ordinances and a state of matrimony? Do you promise to love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, keeping you only unto him for so long as you both may live?
Yes, I do.
So now if you take the bride's ring, take her hand, I'd like to say something to you, Ken.
Yes. With this ring, pour my heart out to you.
Oh.
Give you everything I have. Everything I will have. Because you are the one that has everything I want. You complete me.
Oh, they got me.
Yeah.
Jesus, Jesus.
I'm crying too now. My eyes are huge.
Get it together, girl.
I'm trying.
Mommy! Mommy!
I'm trying, Aiden. I'm trying.
No!
I promise to take very good care of you. I'll scratch your back. I love you, and I will never hurt you. And I'll remain faithful to you. And I'll make sure to do my best to be. Very best.
Do you hold your hands together again? Well, inasmuch then as you have consented together in wedlock and have declared your intentions by joining your hands and exchanging your rings and vows, I, Michael A. Martinelli, in accordance with the authority vested in me by the laws of the state of New York, I'm very happy to pronounce you husband and wife. Congratulations. Thank you, Brian.
Oh, congratulations. Do you have a granddaughter, Diane Montanaro?
Was that picture taken?
Okay.
Yes.
No.
Young lady.
I have a daughter.
Okay.
Jeanette, though.
Good stuff.
Okay.
That's beautiful. Congratulations.
Yes, congratulations.
Thank you. Congratulations.
Y'all.
So I guess you guys are going to be witnesses.
Can I get, what I forgot, yeah, picture.
Sure. Take your flowers.
Yes.
Yeah, you forgot the flower.
Are you wrong,
Jeff?
Oh,
yes.
I wasn't looking.
Okay. Great. One more.
Thank you. Great.
Hey. You know what I didn't get? The one we always kissed.
She has.